Hello everyone. In this video, I will cover the floral biology and crossing techniques in cluster bean, that is Cymopsis tetragonoloba or lobus, popularly called as gore. The word gore represents its derivation from the Sanskrit word gohar, which means cow fodder, otherwise fodder of the livestock. The crop is also known as with local name Khutti, Dararitik, Gauri, etc. The crop is mainly grown in the dry habitats of Rajasthan, Haryana, Gujarat, Punjab and to limited extent in Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Karnataka. Area and production, it is grown in almost 30 lakh hectares in India and maximum contributing state is Rajasthan. Other states are Gujarat, Haryana, Punjab. Utility of gore. It enhances the soil health through atmospheric nitrogen fixation. The rate is 30 kg nitrogen fixation per hectare. It adds organic carbon to the soil. It's a source of food, fodder, feed. Gore seed meal is a good source of protein. Natural polysaccharide, galactomannan, gum is a chief product used in many industries produced from or extracted from gore. Gore gum acts as a binder, thickener, stabilizer for the industrial products like frozen fruit, baked fruit, processed cheese, dairy products, dressing and sauces, instant mixing, meat products, canned meats, beverages and pharmaceutical products. Other industry which use gore gum are textile thickness, paper industry, mining, oil well drilling, explosive industry, tobacco, firefighting, industrial waste treatment and agriculture. Origin and distribution of gore. Africa was probably the center of origin of Cymopsis. The name Cultigen in Arabic is Hindia, which suggests to be an Indian origin. The drought-tolerant species found in the semi-arid and savanna zone south of the Sahara from Senegal to Saudi Arabia reached Indo-Pakistan subcontinent as flotsam in Arab-Indian trade. Botany and taxonomy. The scientific name is Cymopsis tetragonolobus. Family is Leguminaceae, subfamily Papilionaceae, tribe Galeage, that is Indigofera. Chromosome number is 14, 10 equal to 14. It's a robust annual crop with long taproot, though it is dicot, well-developed lateral height of 3 meter with stiff erect branches, generally 50 to 100 centimeter tall and bears 4 to 10 branches. Bears on an average 30 to 90 pods per plant. Leaves are alternate, trifoliate, borne on long petiole. Stems are tall and slender, borne on long petioles. One standard petal were observed in flower biology and the other parts remain as other papilionaceous flowers. Nutrient composition of gore. Energy is 16 kilocalorie per 100 gram of edible portion. Then moisture is 81 gram. Protein is 3.2 gram. Fat 1.4 gram. Carbohydrate 10.8 gram. Vitamin A is 65 IU. Thiamine is 0.09 mg. Riboflavin 0.03 mg. Niacin 0.6 mg. Then ascorbic acid 49 mg, calcium 57 mg, phosphorus 57 mg and iron 4.5 mg. The description was given by Roy and Chakraborty. Cytogenetics of gore. The genus Cymopsis is an old world genus with four species. First one is Cymopsis tetragonolobus. Second is Cymopsis serrata, third is Cymopsis Senegalensis, then Cymopsis dentina. Gene action of important traits. Growth for growth habit. Indeterminate is dominant over determinant. Then pubescence. Pubescent are dominant over glabrous, then hairy, then non-hairy. Male sterility. Male fertile are dominant and sterile are recessive. In seed shape, flat are dominant over round. Leaf color, green is dominant over yellow. Breeding objective of core, high yield and productivity, development of variety which suitable for summer season, resistant to diseases, early maturity and high core production. Breeding methods are pedigree, bulk pedigree, back cross, single plant selection, mutation breeding, polyploidy, interspecific hybridization and other biotech tools. Breeding for quality traits. Gum and protein contents in core seeds are of prime importance for industrial viewpoint. Positive correlation was observed between seed yield and percent gum content, but there was a negative correlation between seed weight and gum percentage, which may hamper breeding for bold seededness. Genetic analysis revealed that both additive and non-additive gene effects were operating in expression of this industrial component. Breeding for disease resistance. Bacterial blight, that is Xanthomonas auxonopodis, Alternaria leaf spot and powdery mildew are the serious diseases. Inheritance of bacterial blight and Alternaria leaf spot is not fully understood. Resistance for bacterial blight was a dominant trait, whereas for Alternaria leaf spot it is recessive trait. Additive, dominant and epistasis gene interaction played significant role towards contributing resistance in core. Phenol and peroxidase enzymes played a significant role in imparting the resistance towards main diseases. Mutation breeding. It's a perfect tool to enhance variation in crops like gore, where exploitation and useful genetic variability is meager. Creation of variation through hybridization is difficult in gore. Physical mutagen. Occurrence of reciprocal translocation in 20 kilorad radiated population, 200 kilorad irradiation proved to be lethal, leading to complete failure of seed germination. Early flowering and determinate mutants developed by gamma radiation. Through chemical mutagens, chlorophyll deficient mutants observed in seed treatment with EMS in M1 generation. Then hydroxyamine treatment resulted in enhanced and regular pod bearing mutant. EMS and hydroxyl hydrate treatment resulted in pleiotrophic effect, led to extensive flowering and late flowering. Physical and chemical mutagens. Induction of high yielding mutants in cultivar BLG-143 and Suvitha seed exposed to 80 to 100 kilorad gamma rays and treated with EMS 0.1 to 0.3% leads to long pods, increased number of pods and early maturity. Effect of hybridization and irradiation on induction of variability. Comparison of nature and magnitude of variability among the unirradiated F1s and F2s and irradiated F1 M1S and F2 M2S generations revealed that irradiation caused earliness in flowering and maturity, as well as increased 100 seed weight. Interspecific hybridization or distant hybridization. It is through conventional method could be complete failure, that is Cymopsis tetragonoloba into Cymopsis serrata. For that, we can follow biotechnological approaches. Major problem is lack of cloned DNA. representing genes for characters of economic importance for use of gore breeders. Use of RFLP for gene mapping could provide useful selection tool. Agrobacterium mediated gene transfer and direct gene transfer into protoplast are the method which have yielded transgenic plants. Polyploidy breeding in cluster bean. Cluster bean is diploid with 14 chromosome numbers. Autotetraploids have been characterized by comparatively slow growth during early stage of development, thickened leaves, fewer stomata and large pollen grains, reduced pollen and seed fertility. Mixoploid plant resulted from aqueous colchicine treatment showed 26 chromosome and 28 in primary mother cell of the same plant. And this is flower opening between. If we'll go for hybridization, we should know about the anthesis flowering time, means the reproduction habitat of the plant should be known perfectly. So the flower opening time is between 6 to 10 a.m. Dehiscence of anther prior to blooming, that is 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. Selfing. Cluster bean, being a self-pollinated crop, does not require any artificial selfing methods, but for betterment, we generally go for bagging of the mature flower bud. In this picture, we can clearly see the flower bud is very young, not very young. It is about to bloom in next 2 days. So, the petal is apart from the standard petal, the other petals are carefully removed. Here, only the stigma, style and ovary should be retained in the plant. Crossing. Emasculation carried out in mature flower bud in preceding evening. Pollination is done simultaneously or in the next morning from a freshly opened flower. This is a process of selection of flower bud. Covering with a butter paper and labeling. In this is a photo of labeling. Coming to the idiotype concept of cluster bean. Idiotype is the plant type. It should be short duration maturity, photoperiod insensitive, determinate growth habit, elevated harvest index. Harvest index should be more than 30% and faster growth rate. Thank you for your patience. If you liked my video, please subscribe my channel Varugaitonde. Thank you.